This is not constitutional, in my opinion, and you know, we'll wait for the higher courts to rule. But our CCW holders are law-abiding citizens. They're not the ones that are committing gun violence out in our streets. And while we know there is an issue with gun violence and we all want to address it, this path is not the right path to take. We lose certain rights, we lose our Second Amendment rights, and the other ones are going to fall pretty quickly. I have no doubt that this is going to go all the way to the Supreme Court. We're going to be in this situation for quite some time.